The last of the hymns today is also out of the Church Hymnary of Scotland, the fourth edition, 722, Spirit of God, Come Dwell Within Me, to a tune called The Leaving of Lismore, which again is written by a composer who I've not come across, Margaret Martin-Hardie. And it's a very lovely tune, written very much in the Scottish sensibility, to the extent that you would think it's a Scottish folk tune, but actually modern in origin. So this is Spirit of God, Come Dwell Within Me.